Khloe Kardashian is receiving support from her youngest sibling after speaking out about her body image struggles. The 36-year-old reality star's sister, Kylie Jenner, posted a sweet snap of the pair holding hands to her Instagram stories on Saturday. "It's a forever thing at Khloe Kardashian," the beauty mogul, 23, captioned the touching image. Khloe reposted the image, writing, "Until the end of time." The Good American clothing designer candidly spoke about warring with her weight and image for years, after an unedited photo of her in a bikini was leaked online without her permission last weekend. "It was a huge release for her to be able to speak her truth finally, and she is feeling strong and happy," a source told Page Six. The insider shared with the publication, "There's been an outpouring of support from friends, family, and business partners. It's truly been amazing, everyone applauding her for opening up about her struggles that they all know have been weighing on her for many years." After the leaked bikini photo began circulating online, it was reported that she and her family were working overtime to wipe any trace of it from the internet. Khloe addressed the drama on Instagram days later, as she shared live videos of herself to prove that her body isn't photoshopped. Subsequently, she issued a lengthy statement where she spoke about the pressure of being in the spotlight and her body being microanalyzed as a public figure. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star also revealed that being compared unfavorably to her siblings, Kim and Kourtney, in addition to constant ridicule and judgment, has been too much to bear. An excerpt from her message read, "As someone who has struggled with body image her whole life, when someone takes a photo of you that isn't flattering in bad lighting or doesn't capture your body the way it is after working so hard to get it to this point and then shares it to the world, you should have every right to ask for it to not be shared, regardless of who you are." She continued, "My body, my image, and how I choose to look and what I want to share is my choice. It's not for anyone to decide or judge what is acceptable or not anymore," also adding that she likes a good filter, good lighting, and an edit here and there. Khloe's famous sisters, as well as mother Kris Jenner, took to the comment section to send support, with momager Kris writing, "Khloe, you are the kindest, most loving, most supportive, most beautiful heart I have ever known, and I adore you and am so proud of you. You are an inspiration to all of us and I appreciate and love you each and every single day." Earlier in the day, Kylie was seen feeling her look inside her $3 million Bugatti Chiron, posting both a clip and a boomerang of herself modeling for the camera on her Instagram stories. She zoomed in on her perfectly made-up face as she sat in the orange interior of her pricey sports car. Country singer Brandi Carlile's The Joker could be heard playing in the background as a message to her haters with the lyrics, "Is in the middle, when they hate the way you shine." The brunette bombshell also shared cute videos of daughter Stormy enjoying a day of gymnastics. The adorable 3-year-old, whom she shares with ex Travis Scott, squealed with excitement as she rode a mini zipline across a pile of mats while dressed in a child-sized leotard. Her doting mom could be heard saying ah as Stormy had a fun time in the air. When Jenner took her daughter home, she was treated to a massive surprise, a new trampoline in their backyard. "What did you get?" Kylie could be heard saying to her daughter in a video shared on social media. "A trampoline," the overjoyed toddler said as she raced to the new toy. In another clip, Stormy could be seen having a ball on her jumping device, saying, "Thank you, mommy. Ah, you're welcome, my baby," Kylie said alongside a caption that read "My whole world" emoji as she watched her only child living her best life. The mom kept quiet about her pregnancy until after the baby was born on February 1, 2018. Although Kylie and Travis broke up in 2019, they have remained amicable co-parents and have even spent holidays together with their little girl.